Kelly, I know it's gloomy outside, but I hope you're having a great day. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Tayshia. Stay tuned for the show.
Let's start today out by sending it over to Lindsay Black with some sports news.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Black from the girls' varsity basketball team, and we won our game last night in the semifinals against Wilcox, and we'll be playing Gunn at Santa Clara University at 6 o'clock on Saturday.
Thanks, Lindsay, and good luck, girls. In other news, ASB elections are coming up. Election application packets are available in front of the SAO and at the auditor's office starting tomorrow. Applications are due Tuesday, March 13th, so be sure to get in if you want to run for office.
Room assignments for 10th graders for upcoming CASI on Tuesday, March 13th, and Wednesday, March 14th are posted on the ERC and guidance windows. Have fun, sophomores.
This Friday at 7 p.m. in the Big Gym is the annual Pali Instrumental Pops Concert and Swing Dance. Tickets are $5 for students and $10 for adults and will be sold at the door. There will be dinner and a cash prize for the best dancers, so don't miss out.
The second task of Pali's first ever Tri-Wizard Tournament is out on the quad today at lunch. Students and staff, come cheer on your champions.
Love, Betrayal, Donuts, and Martinis. See it all in Much Ado About Nothing, which opens March 1st and runs through March 10th. Tickets are available online and at the door.
Thanks, Tayshia. On to clubs and meetings. The Gay Straight Alliance does not meet this week. But don't worry, the Pali Student Diversity Coalition meets tomorrow at lunch in room 33 to continue planning for a Not in Our School week.
Linsanity has swept the nation, and no one is prouder than Palo Alto High School. If you are a Lin 2, Jeremy Lin, take a look.
Hey, Pally. Tomorrow on the quad, Sports Boosters will be selling Pally gear.
So let's see what they've got to sell. We've got Noam in the all-new Palo Alto High School sweatshirt, quarter zip. And we have new headbands, as well as the newest, most interesting, Linsanity t-shirts, as modeled by our male model, Clay Carey. So show up to the quad tomorrow to purchase your new Pally gear.
Any female students out there interested in business? Stanford Women in Business is sponsoring a youth leadership seminar entitled Build a Business. It's this Saturday, March 3rd from 9:30 to 3 p.m. and you can register by going online.
And if you just can't wait to get as far away from home as possible for college, come learn more about out-of-state public colleges and universities Thursday, March 15th at 7 p.m. in the ERC. Well, Pally, that's all we have for you today. I'm Tayshia Shalon.
And I'm Sarah Miller. Have a good day, Pally.